Now we're going to pick it up here. So this is when we do this start, and then we do a run-up check. That's a third check. Do that every single time. You don't get a, you don't walk around a car, do you, before you get in and all that? We do an airplane. So here's a passenger brief, okay? So if we need to get out, you're going to unhook yourself, take your headset off, and you're going to go that way, okay? I'm going to go this way, and we don't want to go to that way because that's the prop, okay? Could still be spinning, but we're not going to do that today because it's just an emergency procedure. Okay, seatbelts, we got canopies down, auto fiction, fuel valve. This is the fuel valves down, right? And then what I'm going to do now is I'm going to turn the master switch on. So you notice you don't have round dials. You have two computer screens, and they're touch screen too. Kind of cool. Now turn this on. All right, now you're going to hear the tower, but you can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Turn this down a little bit. All right. So what you're hearing is tower now talking to us. So we'll go through the rest of the checklist. Strobe lights, okay, I'm going to turn that's on. So that means the wings are flashing. That lets him know and everybody else we're getting ready to start. All right? So now see, I turn on, it's like the generators, right? Turn this one on. Make sure the light goes out. Turn this one on. Make sure the light goes out. Then we turn the fuel pump on here, and you can hear it. There it is. Okay. There's a touch screen there, see? So here, these are all the engine instrument starts, so I can check that when we're getting ready to go, okay? So now, I want to make sure the fuel pressure here is at least 40. It's 45, so it's good. Brakes are good. We're going to happen. So we're going to start. Okay, here we go.
Wait, you can hear me too, right?
I can hear you too. You got to put this right up against your mouth. There you go. There you go, right? You ready?